So I took to the seas. The one place where I knew I would be safe. For many months, we sailed the great oceans of the world. We docked at mysterious scented islands under the Southern Cross. We swam with mermaids, and we carried fabulous cargoes of silks and spices, jade and mahogany. And once, even, we carried a human cargo of slaves.